Insert SIM and memory card. Remove or insert SIM. With a device facing down, use the notch on the bottom left side of the device to remove the back plate. To insert the SIM, insert the Nano SIM card into the SIM tray with the gold contacts facing down and the notch to the bottom left. To remove a SIM, slide the red lever at the bottom of the SIM tray. Slide the SIM out, then use your fingers to pull the SIM out of the tray. Remove or insert memory card. For additional storage, insert a micro SD card. With the device face down, insert the SD card into the SD tray, which is located above the SIM card tray. Ensure that the gold contacts are facing down and the notch is pointing up. To remove an SD card, use your fingers to slide the SD card down and out of the SD card tray. Reattach the back plate by firmly pressing into the plate.